Today, we're headed to Don Julio's Mexican Kitchen and Tequila Bar. Look at all this outside seating. This is located in Lake Nona, Orlando, Florida. It's really beautiful to eat out here at nighttime. And here is the menu. During the week, they have a very good lunch menu that has very, very frugal prices. On this menu, they have quesadillas. They're $12 to $15. They have California burritos, $15 to $19. They have flautas for $19. Sopas de carnitas for $21. They have their sides are $4 to $6. They have pollo asado for $20. They also have Pepsi products. They have ceviche, $17 to $21. They have soups and salads, empanadas starting at $12, and enchiladas starting at $15. So much to choose from. It's taking forever to look at the menu to decide. They also have some very good cheese dip. Their salsa is delicious. So I'll let you get a look at the menu. There's the sides right there that you can choose from and prices. The inside decor is very romantic. Perfect place for a date. And you can dress casually or formally to come here, however you want to do. Here is the carne asada. It was $28, and this is all that you get with it. It's a lot of food. We had to bring some of it home. Here's the refried bean chimichanga. So much there. We got to-go plates. And it was $14. Subscribe to my channel, see where I go next.